So example one says x varies directly as y when x is equal to 15, y is equal to 5. Find the relationship between x and y, and we have to find x when y is equal to 50. First, we write out the mathematical expression of this. So we're having x varies directly as y. Does it? So the next step, we equate this and we'll be having x, writing it with the proportional constant, is equal to k y. After this step, the next is to impute our values. Here we are told to impute our values. Impute values. So, and we have x is equal to 15, and we have y is equal to 5. So we have an x, remember, 15 equals k, and we have a y as 5. And this is giving us 15 is equal to 5k. No? And we'll divide both sides. Divide both sides by 5, so we're having k is equal to 15 over 5. And that will give us k is equal to 3. Sorry, k is equal to 3. So sorry, yeah, that was ought to be 15. That's the five. So if our k is equal to 3, remember we have to find the relationship between x and y. So for a relationship between x and y, which is this, remember this is the relationship between x and y, or the mathematical formula. So instead of k, we put our value here, which is 3. So we'll be having for i1, we'll say x is equal to 3y. This is the relationship between x and y. So the next, we have to find x when y is equal to 50. So for us to find x when y is equal to 50, we write out our relationship first. Our relationship is x is equal to 3y. Is it not so? So x is equal to 3y. And now, impute our values. We do not know x, so we are looking for x. We do not know x. There's one. And we know y to be 50. So imputing your values, you have x is equal to 3 times 50. X is equal to 3 times 50. And our x is equal to 3 times 50 gives us 150. So now, so when our x is 50, our y is 50. And when you check this, when you check the proportional constant for this value and proportional constant for this value, it will give us the same answer. Let's see. You see, if our x, let me write it with a blue marker. You see. So remember, our x is 150 is equal to, let's say, our k, and our k is 50. So we'll be having 150 over 50 is equal to k, and we'll be having 3 is equal to k. So you could see here that the proportional constant is the same for each corresponding rise. That's to tell you that as k increases, sorry, it's to tell you that as y increases or as x increases, y also increases. So thank you for that.